a shadow as he entered the door. On the mother and child lying there on the floor. I must take the child, but fear must leave thee. Tanner, you need have no fears, for the high-born life he soon will be, and known as the bastard of Normandy. Many years passed, and every of high renown, William had grown and was proven to be the rightful heir of Normandy. To William the bastard was commonly known. Edward of England had promised his throne. When Edward died, Harold made himself king and prepared to defend it from his brother Tosti. At Stamford Bridge that September night, brave Harold went forth his brother to fight. The river Derwent then ran with blood. The morning saw victory for Harold the good. Ships William carried his horse, and news of his landing reached Harold in York. He marched down to London to raise an army to fight the bastard of Normandy. On the 14th of October, brave Harold was slain.